Hi guys, Sarosh here.
Hi guys, Manju here.
I would like to congratulate all the Indians on Free Basics
being banned.
Yay!
We had shot a straight interview 3 weeks before from this day.
Hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Thank you.
Bye. Hi guys, I'm Sarosh here in MG Road, Bangalore with Pratibha, also known as
O Nomics.
What are we here for, Pratibha?
Here we are conducting a street interview about Free Basics. So, hey guys, have fun. I don't know. Today we want to ask you, what do you think about Free Basics?
Another money making tactic, I guess.
I don't use Facebook that much, so I don't really care.
Basics means
I think it'll be good, cause it'll be helpful for people.
ये free base जो बोल रहे हैं, लेकिन ऐसा free base का system तो ये लोग नहीं करने वाले हैं।
जी, आपको free basics के बारे में क्या कहना है?
Free basics ने मेरी ज़िंदगी को बर्बाद कर दिया। मैं मानूँ गलती से Facebook ने मेरे को free basics के लिए साइन करने के दिया, मेरी ज़िंदगी बर्बाद हो गई। मेरी बहन बस में चले गई, मेरा भाई बन गया। जाओ यार इधर से, जाओ जाओ।
The concept of free basics is actually like against our freedom of expression. I think so, like something like that.
I don't think free basics would be very useful to the generation, because I don't think internet is just for Facebook.
It's good for people.
I think the Facebook is misleading us.
They're gonna get a lot more data and information about your personal life. It's good for people.
I don't think so. Going offline for Facebook will be a good idea. I'll be preferring for my network with all internet services.
Might be useful, but the cost should be less. Service cost and everything.
तो वही हिसाब से जो अभी चल रहा है, जो सब फ्री है, कोई बात नहीं उसको कहा सब मल्टी मिक्स जो पे कर रहे हैं लोग, वो हिसाब ही ठीक है मेरे हिसाब से लग रहा हूँ.
It's good for people.
We're always pretending to Facebook to be like something like a place to express ourselves. So this free basics, I think it's going to kill all those things.
If free basics is only for Facebook, then what are the use of other things?
Obviously, yeah, everyone needs just internet, like basics of internet, like Google. It's not an asset in life. I hope that we will get good out of it, not something like bad.
Why do you think free basics is good?
It's good for people.
I think it's quite misleading. I think it's publicizing Facebook a lot.
What do you think about Facebook free basics? Please speak. Pratibha, why is he not speaking?
Hey, what is free basics?
Talk. Leave, something is wrong with him.
I think Facebook is misleading.
Yes, because why not use free basics in a way that, you know, other useful websites also get publicized.
No, not like that. I'm not thinking like that.
There is a tendency to mislead the people. I think many people are getting misled by these things.
Yeah, of course, I've seen those advertisements. Most of the things are misleading because they only show the poor people and stuff.
Maybe, well, if they're actually gonna help, that's gonna be great. But then the thing from MNCs is they're all profit based. You can't expect anything great from them.
हाँ हो सकता है वैसे ही है तो मतलब ऐसे public को ऐसे बेवकूफ बनाने का कुछ plan है ऐसा ऐसे लग रहा है.
Oh, we can change whatever we did mistake in Facebook.
What do you suggest Indians should do?
The thing is, like, many people don't know what is free basics, and they're seeing that notification like your friend had signed up for this thing. So they're thinking something, it is something like very positive for us or something like that. So excitement should be there actually.
Using Facebook as a tool to make people aware of it, write about it, you know, express about it in Facebook itself. In that way, you'll be saving Facebook, you'll be saving your internet and other apps as well, I think.
There are shops sharing and signing up for this. Basically, they are the first steps of preventing it.
It's usable for people, so whatever we given in messages for them, we can read out, we can change our messages.
Thank you.
What do you think the people, do they really know something about free basics?
Most of the people are not aware about free basics, and through this video we tried to make more people know about the free basics and to help them stop it.
But still, do you think people give a shit about free basics?
Nah. they are too busy hanging out at MG Road.
Don't worry, internet is going to be free and net neutrality rocks. Thanks for watching the episode interview of YouCollabor. I'm signing off.